well, it's vital for us to get behind this charity because it's a children's charity. The children are our future, and being a father myself, I just think it's my duty being in the public eye to be here tonight.
How did you first find out about Caudwell Children and the work that they do?
Oh, right. I've known about Caudwell for a very long time. I think they've been going since 2000 and Blue released in 2001. I think I've sang maybe one of their balls as a solo artist before, but today I'm here as a presenter.
If people aren't familiar with Caudwell Children, what is it that they do and what makes it so special?
What makes it so special is that Caudwell Children are here to grant kids their wish, basically. You know, some people have gone to like Disneyland, or they've gone over to various places all over the world. And just basically something just for the kids just to basically just generally have fun. Right now I'm doing my third solo album, which will be out later on this year.
And what can fans expect from that? How does it compare to the previous albums?
Well, if you like Simon Webb music and you like my voice, then I like to say it's eclectic. It's quite worldy. So quite a worldy sound. If you think, I'm going to have to compare Coldplay-y, Killers-y versus Lighthouse Family.
Sold. And is there anyone else who's helping you to fabricate that wonderful mishmash sound?
No, it's all in my head, mate. It's all in my head. Like I say, it's been 10 years since I've done a solo album, and I've just been waiting for the market to shift. And I think I understand about social media now and how it all works, and I've got a few ideas of how to start selling my music. So yeah.
And how does the experience of being solo compare to being with the rest of the boys?
Oh no, being with the boys is nothing compares to being solo at all. I mean, being with the boys is what I love doing. There's nothing better than sharing the stage and looking across at your mate and who knows what's going on, and you can look at someone and knows exactly what he's thinking and just have a really good time. But obviously as a soloist, it's something that I feel I need to get off my chest. There's a lot of subjects that I'm talking about. There's a lot of life experiences that I've been through, and I think I can share that.
Final question. Obviously, you're concentrating on the solo stuff at the moment, but what about the rest of the guys? Are you going to be doing anything with them anytime soon?
Well, Duncan's hopefully gone into Hollyoaks. Anthony is just on the road. He's doing a play called Save the Last Dance with me. And Lee's actually in Berlin writing, so I think he's got like a German Idol cut or something. So, and then there's me doing my solo stuff and trying to take over the world. And then we'll be back. But look, I just want to make one thing clear. Blue have never split up, and we never will. We've just taken a little bit of a break for ourselves this time around. Much.